How about one possibility is a drifter song written by, what's his name? It was a drifter song around 1960. And the other one is an Everly Brothers song. Any preferences? Everly Brothers is probably closer to the mark at this venue, huh? Even though it's a doo-wop song, it has a folky quality. And the Beatles were considered to be the British Everly Brothers before they became really famous. Okay, we'll do that.
Oh.